Hi everyone! Today I wanted to do a quick little video to share how we clean our pine cones. This step in itself turned out to be a fun activity for the kids. And not only was it fun, it was also fantastic for developing fine and gross motor skills, concentration, as well as focus and following directions, since it's a multi-step process. Every time we go out for a walk in the woods, my kids love collecting pine cones. We do a lot of art and craft activities with pine cones, and my kids play with them a lot as well. So we have quite a few of them in our nature basket. Because they are in contact with pine cones a lot, I just like to make sure that they're not covered in soil and that they don't have any nasty bugs in them. Another reason why cleaning them helps is that they tend to last longer if it's done properly. Of course, you can buy pines from art and craft shops, but we like being out there and collecting our own ones. And after the cleaning, they really do look just amazing. So after we collect our pine cones, we give them a bit of a whack to get rid of bugs like ants and spiders. Then we select the best ones and soak them in water and vinegar. We fill the laundry sink up with water just enough to cover the pine cones, and then added 2 cups of vinegar. To keep the pine cones fully submerged, we put a towel over the top to weigh them down. As you can see right now, the pine cones are opened up, but they will close during soaking. You'll need to leave them soaking for about 30 minutes. After that, my kids used a strainer to pull out the pine cones. We left them on top of kitchen paper to soak up as much water as possible. Then we lined up the oven racks with foil and greased them with an oil spray. We preheated the oven to roughly 150 degrees Celsius or 300 degrees Fahrenheit. After that, we carefully placed the pine cones, making sure to leave enough space for them to open up again. So now the tricky part is knowing when to pull them out of the oven. It all depends on how much water the pine cones have soaked up and how much you want the pine cones to bloom or open up. They usually tend to bloom after about 1.5 to 2 hours, but ours took a lot longer than that. They took about 4 hours to really bloom. The whole house smelled like pine and it was really nice. After they bloomed, we left them to cool. Once the pine cones had dried completely, we sprayed them with a clear acrylic spray to preserve them longer. The kids had so much fun and spent quite a while throwing them around, first trying to get the helicopter seeds out and then throwing them up in the air and watching them spin as they fell.